rejected and blind, isolated by actions more than words, fearful of all they'd seen and heard. But faith has a voice,
faith has a voice,
and love has a touch,
love has a touch.
Jesus reached to embrace the hopeless lepers, and they were healed.
We'll be right back.